XJTAG 3.9 introduces three great features. There's a new API that brings boundary scans ability to manipulate individual pins into your own test code, an editor that allows devices to be created that have configurable options for maximum reuse, and data-rich log files that are now even easier for existing systems to analyze. Let's look first at the new API because it's something you asked us to add. It allows you to use XJAnalyser's ability to manipulate individual pins on JTAG-enabled ICs in your own software and with almost no setup. You can use the XJAnalyser integration to enhance your non-JTAG tests. For instance, your test routine will be able to set control lines on a board to enable or disable individual power rails during testing. Using this API gives you more flexibility when designing functional tests. XJAnalyser integration is built using .NET, so you can use it with test executives like National Instruments LabVIEW, Test Stand, and Lab Window CVI, as well as with Visual Studio if you're working in C# or Visual Basic. It's available for any user who has a system that includes XJAnalyser and comes with example projects in C#, LabVIEW, and Test Stand that demonstrate how to use it. In XJ Developer, you'll find a new editor that allows you to add configurable options to device files. This means the model can be easily reused when you deploy the device elsewhere in a different mode. For example, you can now make a single file that supports a device with parameters you might need to change, such as an I2C device with alternative addresses, or LEDs that are tested at different colours. You could also use it to change a memory's programming method or to vary the amount of text output. The new editor will allow you to create device models that are more flexible, helping your work to flow more smoothly and efficiently. And when it comes to tracking the results of boundary scan tests, the machine-readable log files now have an enhanced structure that makes it even easier for a computer to extract information, such as details of faulty nets, which tests passed and failed, and serial numbers. The format has been documented so that the output can be read into your manufacturing database without difficulty. It means you can track the history of units right through the entire production line using already established results management systems. So install XJTAG 3.9 and reap the benefits of the new API. Make your device files more flexible by adding configurable options and benefit from integrating boundary scan log files into your existing systems. Thank you for watching. If you found our video helpful and would like to know more about other XJTAG test products, just click the subscribe button.